then about Bali, from the Buddhist monk. That's the reason I try to learn or to become a student of them. Until I came to Thailand and become a teacher, I taught the country to it, and Bali, and Abhidhamma, and vipassana since I young, until I have a chance to acquire from Thai Santa Kausin, send me to United States, set up the first Thai temple there. Before I have Buddhist temple in America, Bali, first group, I went there, I set up the founder of the first Thai temple in North Hollywood, California, okay. Until now, there are 96 temples in the United States. From 5 months first, 39 years, like only 5 months, now 370 Dhammaduta Buddhist monks in the United States and Canada on Mexico. That's the way of how Buddhist spread of the world. Okay. Also, like, how much better people they interpret meditation. I more believe about Buddhist in Buddhist country, more down, more less of interpreting from young people. That's why I surprised when I came here. I see about young age more than old age, more than different kind of people, right? Because I believe about young people only can practice Dhamma from the Buddha. Or young people only can have a chance to develop of Buddhism in the world more than old age, more than old people, okay? Old people, like they are retired, they are like a tiger, they are have experienced everything already. They are of pre-hated and a lot of delusion, okay? That's the reason they cannot develop of Buddhism at all. Okay, however, I just mentioned about how I have some experience to teach not Buddhist people in university in America, Canada, or Europe, some country, and Latin American. Most of them are Catholic or Christian country. Never know about karma, never know about background, never interacting about Buddhist teaching before. But when I have a chance to go to America, I try to learn about culture and try to learn about the idea or the concept of American people or veteran people, what they want, what they did, why they are suffering, even they are different, more famous, more power than same America, like everybody have to accept it before. But now down to economy. But before that, America more powerful. But at the time, people more suffer, more have problem, with mental problem, okay, because of that. That's it. One reason they interesting about Buddhism, they try to look for meditation. Before that, they following Swami or Hindu tradition, like Rajini, Maharaji, okay, more famous than time, 30, 40 years ago, right? Maharajini become like famous in America and Europe, or Maharajini also, Rajini. They try to make a meeting that people following them. Until Buddhism come to America from Mahayana, until Theravada, for 100 years ago, from Anakalipa Dhammapada, when the Lord come to give lecture or talk about the Dhamma, Buddhist teaching of the Buddha. But Dhamma, he more famous about writing what is the Buddha taught about the book. And so from Sri Lanka, many Pate, many Mahathira, made better people know Buddhism by Theravada, Theruchan. But by Mahayana, Theruchan, more they follow the Tibetan, the Dalai Lama, or Vajrayama, and Dupa Tupuche, and the Hedujan, Zen Buddhist, like from Sasaki Roshi, Japan, from Musunim, Sansanim, from Korea, or from many Chinese, about Zen Master, they teaching there with better people, they follow more. That they never done. Until I had to give up my career, I first won Buddhist monk or Buddhist assembly and to the United States. I first at airport at the first Thai temple there. I won good teaching, they never done, they never done. But until I know about Mahayana, they can do American people become students or like a spirit of Buddhism in the West. I want to copy from them, I want to learn from them, I give up rope from Theravada, this rope that time. About my health too, my health. I have not so good because of heart. About this, I have to operation my back. Until now, this is how operation my back. I have to not good for my knee or my ankle. Until yesterday, I went to doctor here, check some infection from the doctor here to knee. I am supposed to come today, but then for the Dhamma, I have to offer my life. I don't care about my life. I would like to die with talking Dhamma. I would like to die with sitting meditation. I would like to die for simple, for next. In the next, to think about how much I let me to the Buddha, to the Dhamma, to the Sangha. Okay? That is the way of I feel. However, what is the Buddha taught? Okay, from we are following only, not purely the way of the Buddha mean, but the Buddha accepting. Accepting means following anupupika tha. Five of teaching of the Buddha from background of the people, from temperament of the person, from back, level of the mind of ordinary people can follow like Thana Katha, Sila Katha, Nekama Katha, something like that again, but I don't want to mention about theory, but yet, Buddha taught exactly what he taught, okay? Only what is in the present moment to show on or to